Side marker lights are important for safety. When it comes to trucks or large vehicles, visibility in the dark is greatly improved, making it easier to gauge their size.
When turning and maneuvering, it is important that you are clearly visible.
True. Pedestrians and cyclists often underestimate the large blind spot of a truck or large vehicle, and our flashing side marker lights help with this. Meaning they enhance safety considerably, especially in the turning phase.
Since 2017, it has often been mandatory to install side marker lights. Now, of course, we have another increase in the fact that they also flash.
Since 2017, homologated vehicles must be equipped with these lights, and we offer retrofitting options if needed. This applies to everything over 6 meters, but cars are excluded from this requirement.
Our side marker lights that blink have three distinct functions. I have the turn signal, I have the light, and I also installed a reflector.
This is a multi-voltage product, meaning it is a 12-volt and 20-volt product, and we meet
ECER 48 standard.
It's also approved for M1 and N1 vehicles. This means that when the turn signal is initiated, the side marker lights need to activate as well.
Yes, we also have an increased protection class IP68, which means dust tight. The 8 means it's safe from being submerged continuously.
And lastly, very importantly for trucks on long journeys, our EMC compatibility, meaning electromagnetic compatibility. If you install the lights on your vehicle now, you don't have to worry about the turn signals or hazard lights affecting the entire cab.
Yes, according to ECR 48, you can install them. You just need to maintain the blink frequency.
Exactly, it must match the vehicle.
Exactly. You don't need extra control units for our blinking side lights, right?
The mounting type is open-ended. You can mount it on any light system you have. You can see it here. This is basically what I have: my light, my ground, my light signal, and here again, my blinker signal. So you still have the 90-degree angle here.
You can install it in all positions. This means either without an angle or with an angle of over 90 degrees, which is included in the package. You can attach this light in any position.
To summarize for you, simply put, for this point, we don't need any relays or control units or anything. You can just connect it to your vehicle's blinking system. You can attach it to the vehicle's existing blinking system.
And now a quick buddy tip.
When you install the side marker light, please be mindful of the traffic regulations. If you need help or feel unsure, you can also consult TÜV, DEKRA, or GTU for guidance and discuss where you want to install it and the associated costs.
You can, of course, find the complete range in our lighting catalog.